Fall apart as I slip deep into my own silence.
Ryman.
Hi, kids. You seem quite frightened. Is it something I've said that has caused you to run away? I'm growing tireless.
Ryman.
So please don't pretend, Doc. Please don't befriend us. We're sleeping on bedrock. No one can help us. Since 08 we kept on going to get ourselves overly headstrong.
Now we should end off.
I remember the days they put me in my place. I was blue in the face and my problems were starting. Only to see ourselves turn into demons and then began what they call marking. Slip into vehicles, go into people's houses and take what they're guarding. That's when I realized I wasn't seeing right. You see my soul, it was darkening. Too many people saw too many leaks were dropped. This is the reason they caught us. 3 months in county, the woods had surround me and I get my ass beat for talking. Funk with the brothers and also the others, and then I began to see something. Hustle my ass off as soon as I get out, I'm gonna take over this country. I've never been the same since. All thanks to my main bitch.
Love you, baby.
Things for us were always on the up and up. And then she realized that, baby, won't you come my way? Got some things I want to say. I know that things were always on the up and up. And then you realize that,